Thank you. Hey, congratulations, congratulations. I guess we're in another state, another championship. It doesn't stop. Coach, come right here in the middle. Coach, what can you tell us about this? It's a long, long, long summer. What can you tell us about these young ladies and what they did?
Man, they got the heart of a champion. But kudos goes out to everybody in the program, from the fans that came out to support us, all the parents that helped patch these kids up. Look at their faces. I mean, I feel bad because we put them through a lot. A lot of them are sick. Tired legs, backs hurt, ankles swollen, but through it all, we stayed together as a team and got it done.
Coach, this is the first year for the New Jersey Sparks being an Adidas program. What does this mean for the program and as it continues in its legacy?
Well, Adidas, you know, we're just so happy to be a part of Adidas Nations. This was a top-notch event for us. This is our second year actually coming to the event. We won it both years, but it's a top-notch class organization. We're just happy to be a part of Adidas Nations.
Coach, again, congratulations. Maisha, come join us up front.
Yeah, I thought I put you on the spot.
14 points to lead your team to the championship. What do you have to say about it?
Oh, nothing much. I'm proud of my team. Happy we won championship. Yep.
Now, since you won a championship, I'm going to let you do what you always wanted to do. Go ahead and shout out your stuff.
All right, follow me on Twitter at MOOKS_22 and Instagram MOOKS_022. Thanks.
Okay. Congratulations to the Sparks, man. Safe travels, y'all.